Acting Judge Ifan Khalil told the court how Ntshongwana was positively identified and linked to all 9 cases against him. Khalil says the former flanker failed to refute evidence against him. Since 2011, witnesses have given harrowing accounts about Ntshongwana's alleged brutality. He's alleged to have chopped off his victim's limbs and put their body parts in a plastic bag. The crimes happened in 1 week in late March 2011. They took place in Lamontville, Yolud Park, and the township of Umlazi. Ntshongwana's defense says he was suffering from amnesia and has no recollection of the incidents. Psychiatric evaluation by various experts established that he suffered from a mental disorder. However, 3 state psychiatrists say the fact that he sharpened and concealed his axe means he was fully aware of his actions. Judgment will be concluded tomorrow. Vuskumalo, SABC News, Durban.